This must be the lie I was doing.
Even if I was to die today, I don't regret anything.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. To restore power to the elevator, I'll have to reach the security room.
Okay, the machine has detected something. Something to the detection rig I'm tooling.
There's a tree in the middle of the chapel. Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
lock indicates some detection without certainty.
Thank you.
back after the final field test. Commence lens refocus.
The clockwork thing is still out there somewhere. Got a lesson for it coming. I need to slip away for food soon. So risky, the way those malevolent hags come and go. Please don't tell anyone I'm here. I've been in here, keeping quiet since this all happened. Your secret's safe with me. What have you seen or heard?
After the coup, there was more fighting between the Duke's traitors and the members of the Watch still loyal to the old Empress. Then there was a party for Delilah, just before the Duke returned to Sekonis. At some point, the Overseers staged an assault, but it went badly.
Anything else?
Apparently, Delilah's been working in the Abbey Chapel, preparing something. If you're crazy enough to want to find her, look there, or in the throne room. She and the Duke were talking about a painting.
Take care of yourself. My hope is that you won't have to hide much longer.
I hope you're right. Three of us hid here. Genevieve got caught, then Morgan. Now it's just me.
So here we are, where my dear, lying half-sister Jessamine and I played as children. Where your mother bedded your father, then gave birth to you. Where she was murdered by Dowd and his black-hearted crew. The place that ruined both our lives.
What?